what are you doing this for? I mean, seriously, I hate to go dumbwaiter about this, but what are you doing this for? Who is this
for? I feel
for?
Like we listened to this one last
I feel like we've been listening to this every song on this fucking
maybe
album.
Maybe I listened to it when I was
Wop-wop-wop, here's a roast for you.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe not. Oh, please let it start skipping. Oh, damn, I thought the CD was skipping.
I smoke a lot of cigarettes.
You sure so that's all you smoked?
Maybe it was just when I was listening to the remaster, but it's very like that opening reminds me of Joe Cocker.
I think there's going to be a little more wine.
Little Humpback yeah, Friends,
probably. Coming out of you. Not probably you. And you.
I caught you in my drunken world.
Yeah, it looks like somebody just stole your wooden spoon.
So much sharper than a knife.
Oh, it's going to be one of those long, hard ones, isn't it, Rich?
Just by walking out my line.
Stay with it. Stay with us. Focus.
Too late to say I'm sorry.
Now, who am I to tell anybody to focus during this crap?
It won't happen anymore.
Better get you a cup of coffee, pal.
But you don't
there right now, this guy and this guy are thinking, how am I going to spin this and not be mean to this song? How am I going to spin that this is not that bad?
I wonder who he's singing to.
You're going to spin it. Go ahead, spin it.
Is it some relationship between Tawny Katane and
Don't do it. Have you ever seen Witchboard? You've never seen Witchboard.
Or was it one of the two of them?
Go watch Witchboard and then talk to me about Tawny. What do you got? You got nothing? No. Roasted.